addition and subtraction of decimals. We add and subtract decimals exactly in the way as we add and subtract whole numbers. For example, 1.234 plus 2.63 plus 59.3 can be added as shown here. We have to ensure that decimals are arranged one below the other in such a way that decimal points fall in the same column in one below the other. Similarly, we can subtract 18.36 from 219.9.